guys. It's the only way inside Fort Barrow.
Bring honor to Emperor Malgus.
Bumogala Apayan. Umila at nini ang kaangat.
I am Chieftain Velasu Greg, uniter of the Kalish tribes and destroyer of the Republic.
What trophy will I claim from you?
It was my pleasure to say.
Your weapons? Malgus will honor me for your death. I have shamed you.
Chatter saying Darth Malgus' right-hand man is approaching Elam. Be careful.
Maybe you haven't heard of us.
had enough of that.
Jesus.
caso no debí.
Is shielded. Knock out the generators and we'll cause some damage. Repeat, the base's shields are down. Coming in for a bombing run. tracking a stealth commander fighter. He just took out an Imperial attack wing by himself. Blast, lost him. He's headed for the base. 1,000 credits says that's Malgus's right-hand man. Careful down there.
I foresaw your coming, but I hoped we had more time.
What else did your vision foretell?
You fought my love. There was one survivor. Who survived, I cannot say.
That is enough, my dear. Malgus warned me of your dark strengths, Jedi. You would have made a magnificent Sith. As we speak, my assassin is delivering a message to your Republic War Council. You have failed.
An assassin will never breach the Republic leadership's security.
You refer to the security currently fighting my army? They're quite busy. Wouldn't you agree, dear?
Yes.
So succinct. One of the Voss's many virtues. The Republic wanted only to tap their power. But Emperor Malgus respected the Voss's strength and invited them to join his new order.
The time for discourse is over.
You would dare raise your hand against a Voss mystic?
Unnecessary. My vision showed my restraint. I observe and honor the victor.
In that case, I will fulfill your vision. In the name of Emperor Malgus. Khalsa Kho, watch as I crush the Republic's scum.
Is it your day?
Khalsa, remember this moment when you recount my victory to the Voss. Death, the Voss will join us. Diplomacy doesn't permit much bloodshed. How I've missed this. At this rate, you'll never stop my assassin from executing your supreme commander. I grow tired of your impertinence.
Voss mourn the passing of a great man.
You'll get over it.
True.
Pearl Cantaros. Good work taking the stealth fighter, but the attack on the Supreme Commander, it explains their radio silence. I'll get you back there ASAP, but first we need to deal with the rest of Nagus's allies. What's your call?
Spare us, and my people join the Republic.
We don't want to give the galaxy further evidence of Republic weakness. Don't take this personal. The Voss may blame your death on Darth Saravan and the Empire.
No!
I'll see to the others, then secure the stealth fighter. Someone else will drop you at the base. Let's hope you can reach the Supreme Commander in time.
Master Jedi, I tried to contact you.
Malgus tried to kill us. Our guards stopped Darth Saravan's assassin, but they couldn't stop his bomb.
We should act now, as I see no point in delay.
Cole reported your seizure of Darth Saravan's stealth fighter. As suspected, the coordinates to Malgus's hidden base are on its computer.
Unfortunately, they're encrypted. Rather than waste days decoding them, we've worked up a quick fix.
We've placed a homing beacon on your stealth fighter. Cole will fly you to Malgus's station, and the Republic fleet will follow.
Prepare the fleet, Supreme Commander. I will lead our assault against Darth Malgus.
Guide our fleet well, Master Jedi.
Report to Cantaris. He'll fly you right to Darth Malgus's doorstep.
Draw strength from your encounter with the Children of the Emperor. May the Force be with you.
Our fleet's mobilizing. Good luck.